A Marine Corps helicopter crashed Tuesday afternoon in California during a routine training mission, presumably killing all four people on board. According to a statement from the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, the CH-53E Super Stallion helicopter crashed near the Mexico border at around 2:30 p.m. near the city of El Centro. CH-53 helicopters are used to transport heavy equipment and supplies and are capable of lifting over 16 tons. The cause of the crash is currently under investigation.